Practically speaking, I met with Abhi in Dubai. We were in the same company, and it happened slowly and gradually. And I like the way she talks, and I like the way she behaves with people, even if it's a director or the T-boy of the company. That was the simplicity that I was attracted towards. She's just opposite what I am. I'm very she's very introvert, and I'm just opposite to her.
Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kuru Me Deva Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada Akashasya Adhipo Vishnu Agnishchaiva Maheshwari Vayo Surya Kshitirishah Jivanasya Ganadhipah
that yes, the best thing about me is you. It had been a wonderful experience spending time with you, being friends, being close to each other so much that we could understand each other heartbeats. And yes, this is a really amazing experience, a new life, a new start with the most important is with the elders' blessing, especially the parents. I love Mama, Papa, I love him, I love everybody in my family. Just want to say one thing, like I really trust you. Without you, I'm incomplete. The best I can say is you complete me.
Planning for wedding was something very, very, you know, important for us, because it was two different communities. We are from southern South India and they are from North India, and the first confusion was that kis pattern se shaadi hogi. So at last decided that okay, we will get married as per their customs and all, because it was new for us as well. And that's how we planned, and I convinced my parents, she convinced her parents, and our parents are very cool, and they understood us, and that's how everything went fine, and now today is the day.
First time I met him, I was entering the cabin and suddenly there was a guy who opened the door with a goodwill gesture and a gentle gesture, I should say. And I was really amazed by the first gesture. Later on, we became good friends. Apparently, the amazing part is we were not even aware that at this point of time we would come together. Their parents were searching girls for them, and my parents were searching boys for me, and suddenly there was a click that came to both of us, and I think he initiated saying that yeah, he really likes me and want to go ahead with me. So yes, that was the starting of the new life. Then we went ahead and we spoke to our parents. Then they further decided on, and the things went, and here is the day that I'm sitting. My nani, my nana, my mommy and all. I think I'm very close to my mom, very, very close to my mom. And she made me that much capable that I'm here. And this is all is because of my mom and my dad. I really want to thank them from my core of my heart. Whatever they did since I'm born till here, it was a hard journey, but yes, they supported me in anyhow manner. And really, I'm very lucky to have parents like him. Everybody has one, but mine is special. And Mama, I love you a lot. Papa, I love you a lot. Kana, I love you a lot.